busted, leading CNN reporters' connection to Fusion GPS uncovered. As the Gateway pundit's Jim Hoft previously reported, right-leaning news outlet, Washington Free Beacon, funded Fusion GPS's opposition research on 2016 Republican presidential candidates, which included Donald Trump, but did not directly back the now-discredited Trump dossier. A new report by Chuck Ross and Peter Hassan of the Daily Caller reveals CNN has undisclosed ties to Fusion GPS through reporter Evan Perez and Glenn Simpson. Fusion co-founder Glenn Simpson and CNN reporter Evan Perez are associates and regularly co-author news reports together. CNN has given favorable coverage to Fusion GPS, which is now linked to Hillary Clinton and the DNC. Daily Caller reports. Glenn Simpson, the Fusion co-founder most often associated with the dossier, is used to working on stories with Perez. As reporters at the Journal, Perez and Simpson regularly co-authored stories on national security. Another Fusion founder, Tom Catan, worked as a reporter for the Journal at the same time as Perez and Simpson. The third Fusion co-founder, Peter Fritsch, worked above Perez and Simpson as a senior national security editor. The bullpen is a popular fan destination before baseball games. King is shown wearing a shirt with the Nationals name and logo across the front. The photo was posted in August 2016, 4 months before King joined Fusion GPS. Another photo, from September 2015, shows Perez, King and Fusion co-founder Peter Fritsch. Last week, Fusion GPS requested a U.S. district judge to block investigators from accessing its bank records. Not so fast, says the House Intelligence Committee, who filed a motion demanding Fusion GPS obey the subpoena to reveal its past financial transactions. According to Kimberly A. Strissel of The Wall Street Journal, the coming Russia bombshells may come to light if a judge orders Fusion GPS to give House investigators its bank records. As the Gateway pundit previously reported, Fusion GPS, the firm behind the Trump dossier, called on a judge to block House investigators from accessing its bank records. Is Fusion GPS attempting to hide who paid for the Trump dossier? Last Monday, GPS Fusion founders refused Rep. Nunes request to testify before the House Intelligence Committee. The founders cited constitutional privileges as their reason to refuse, claiming they cannot in good conscience appear before the panel.